It's not paint. It's better.
This is going to make it blue.
It's chemicals. Fire.
For Joycelyn Boudreau, making art is about a dream and danger.
Oh yeah, that's beautiful.
Her studio may be filled with paintbrushes, but she'd rather paint with power tools.
I ripped through my thumb like 2 weeks ago.
Her canvas? An old sheet of copper.
Copper is a luxury metal. It's not just a regular metal, it's the metal.
She uses fire and homemade concoctions to begin aging the metal.
Look at these colors, look at that.
It's a secret process that until recently had been practiced by fewer than 100 people worldwide. But the chemicals are only a start. Her canvases can sit in the elements from 2 months to 2 years.
It has to age like a bourbon, like a good wood barrel bourbon.
Power tools, this is where it's at.
After they're aged, she etches her designs into the metal.
It's going to be really cool.
And paints them with more chemicals and fire. Her work ranges from contemporary fleur-de-lis to traditional swampscapes.
I love working with metal. I love sanding it. I love cutting it. It's hard and, you know, it's not necessarily beautiful on its own.
Boudreau began etching her cypress scenes with patinas of peat moss 2 years ago while she was living in Florida, putting her homesick on canvas, as she calls it.
You never know what the end result's going to be until you put that coat of lacquer on it.
Today, she operates Copperhead Studios out of a spare room in her home in Houma, Louisiana, surrounded by the swamps that inspire her.
I should have a real job. I should have a real paycheck coming in, but this is my dream. I'm living my dream.
And it's dangerous, too. Rick Fortier, WAFB 9 News.